most of the day, your vehicle is just sitting there idle. And with the movie, the idea is that why not make a little bit of money on it? So we were seeing this opportunity where the customer in the future could take their vehicle to work, and then instead of just leaving it there parked, this autonomous vehicle could make itself available to people who may want to borrow it while the owner is busy doing something else. So there's a lot of options and a lot of ideas of being able to make some money with the vehicle, as well as have this more interactive experience with the vehicle. Hannah is the Honda Automated Network Assistant. That is our artificial intelligence. The idea behind Hannah is it's an AI that learns from you or with you based on experiences. Basically tries to make the driving experience better in every way. Hannah can help you get from point A to point B in the most efficient and quick manner. But if you decide you don't feel like driving, Hannah, she can drive you wherever you need to go. But at the same time, you're Honda and you still enjoy the fun experience of driving. So there's still a steering wheel in the vehicle. And when you look at the exterior, you see the wheels pushed out of the body. So it's still kind of a fun vehicle to drive if you want to take over and enjoy the vehicle. I'm really excited to be a part of Nuvi as it really shows that Honda's at the forefront of design and exploring the idea of advanced concepts. You know, maybe this isn't a vehicle that we're going to come out with tomorrow, but it's definitely something that we're taking seriously and we want to share with the public and get feedback into how we design cars in the future.
の外には自分の知らない感情が無数に存在し、全く矛盾する幸福感を